alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. You can feel the tension in the stadium here, the Giuseppe Meazza, the San Siro as we know it around the world. You can just feel it. It's unbelievable, Inter versus Milan.
Oh, it's one of my favourite stadiums when it's full, and it's packed to the rafters here.
How will Milan fare today?
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointing so far.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never, never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is, when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today. It's always a privilege, I feel, to commentate on the Milan clubs. You know, they've given so much to the game. Undoubtedly, the local rivalry is a special spice for the Italian supporters themselves.
Yeah, I mean, it is a special club, Inter, and always a pleasure to visit San Siro. It's a wonderful arena.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Davide Calabria. Now, and that'll be a throw. Calabria, Lucas Biglia. He's aimed for the far post here. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Borja Valero. Antonio Candreva. He screened the ball well there. Icardi just buying his team a bit of time by holding the ball up, and they're going to join in off him now. Bonaventura. Davide Calabria. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball. Can finish it off. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Ricardo Rodriguez. Going for goal. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Looking for Perisic.
Looks the goalkeeper, Icardi. And they score! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Inter with the goal here.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. To have the lead here. Here's Sousa. They could pose some danger now. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Milan, a chance for them.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Bilia. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Here's the chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Antonio Candreva. There's good progress with this attack. Slipping it through. It's a good cross. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Bilia. Well, I like the look of this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Now a chance for Perisic to show his paces and to get the throw. Perisic, and another throw. Leonardo Bonucci, Bilia, Bonaventura. Here's Sousa, a turn pass, attacking play from Milan. Can he deal with it here? Restart with a throw-in. Gets his cross in. Defended well. Icardi. Antonio Candreva. Perisic. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
good distance to the clearance. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And incisive to level it up now. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Bonaventura. Davide Calabria. Suso. And he bangs it away. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Fourth official has held up the board to say four more minutes. There's some potential in this move. Looking for teammates in the middle. Milan given the corner by the referee. In from Bonaventura. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And here they are on the attack. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Just the keeper to beat. Put away, but Candreva! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
A chance here. They've got the ball and can finish it off. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Looking for Perisic. Looks the goalkeeper, Icardi, and they've scored. And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Here's the chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. An incisive pass to level it up now. Looking for teammates in the middle. Whistle from the referee. They're off and running again for the second half. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Possession with Milan.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Good forward play from them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Opportunity to cross it now. Now a chance for Perisic to show his paces. You can see the deflection there, corner. Swung in from the corner. Just a punch to the goalkeeper. Good technique. Perisic. And opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Perisic. Gets his cross in. Well, that's going to be a chance for him.
And that will be a goal kick. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's an excellent cross, cleared away by the defender. Suso.
Well, the key to this team seems to be Borja Valero and his control of midfield.
He is lapping it up out there.
Good defending. Fabio Borini. Ricardo Rodriguez.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Suso. Lucas Bigli.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Bonaventura.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Perisic.
Antonio Candreva. Guiding it through. A real chance here. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
The manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change and they are going to try and turn this around. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Fabio Borini. Suso. Bilia. And it's Milan trying to attack now. That's good defending. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Icardi. Borja Valero. Made the challenge well. Drills it in. Looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way. Nikola Kalinic. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. They can get one back now. Steered in very classily. Well, I can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Mauro Icardi.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Bilia. Montolivo. Nikola Kalinic. Leonardo Bonucci. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
He's in. Icardi! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Nikola Kalinic. Bilia. We're getting down to the wire here, and Milan might find that it's barbed wire at the end.
Well, the San Siro is trying to help here, but I'm not sure it's going to be enough.
They've opened them up here.
No nonsense defending from him. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Kalinic.
Probing with the pass.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
Corner's taken.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
Short corner. And in it goes towards the far post.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Rodriguez. Leonardo Bonucci.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Shot up!
Good block. While the scoreline stays the same, it's OK for Inter. They are a goal in front. Ricardo Rodriguez. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Could be dangerous.
Makes the challenge here. Here's Suso. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Icardi, the shot's up!
Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought it was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Final whistle.
Last few words on what's turned out to be a Derby Day defeat, Alan.
Well, it was a strange one. For this team, they didn't quite, I don't know if nerves played a part, Martin, but they didn't quite reach those standards. They didn't knock the ball about as well as they normally do.
Looking for Perisic.
Looks the goal for Icardi. And they've scored. And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Looking for teammates in the middle. Swung in from the corner. Brings the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Guiding it through. A real chance here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. They can get one back now. Steered in very classily.